And like that, we only have 2 buildings left to get, and I know where to get and where and how to get them. Oh, sorry about that. Okay, so this way. Oh, she. Oh. Might as well. Freaking dream machines. Soft shell turtle. Didn't I need that for something? No, I do not need any more. Sure, let's fight a bit. No, I found you! Ow! Dodgy little buggers. Stop it! Remember, Kiryu doesn't kill people. Okay, so we're in here now. So now that I know, I need to buy things one at a time. Oh, shit, that was. Okay, it was the same. There is a meat in special I can get here, I guess. So I'm just gonna. Oh, sorry. Thank you for shopping with us. Looks like she's got something on her mind.
Boy.
Something wrong. You look a little out of it. Do I? Really? Well, yeah. I'm so sorry. I shouldn't have let that show. But you're right. Something's been on my mind all day. What's that? The head office gave me an assignment of sorts. An assignment, huh? We have lots of competition here for the M store chain and others. Our stores are all very similar, don't you think? Come to think of it, I guess there's not much difference within your stores. That's why the head office asked employees from various branches to come up with ideas that would set Bobo stores apart from others. So that's why you were lost in thought, huh? Yes, I don't want to suggest something random that would only grab the customer's attention for 5 minutes. It has to work in the long term, too. Silly me, I should ask customers for their opinions. Do you have a few minutes to spare, Kiryu-san?
Daddy?
I guess. Great, so Kiryu-san, is there anything you would like our stores to introduce?
Anything. What would they want at a convenience store?
So fast by 10 minutes.
I mean, that's probably a bad one.
Yeah, how about so fast fight the magazine?
So then.
You often see people standing around reading magazines. Why not put in so fast that they can sit down and relax?
But I think fewer people would want to buy back some magazines if we did that.
Good point.
Wait. Maybe we could have a section with tables and chairs and a coffee machine. It'd be like a mini cafe. That could work, actually. It's not exactly what you suggested, but it seems very promising. I'll have to think about it a bit more.
Glad it helps.
You did. Thank you for your feedback.
I wonder if they will actually change the story if I do that. If they do that. I don't know.
Well, time to buy more things one at a time. I don't see any chairs. Hello. Yeah, that seems to work. Oh, Kiryu-san. I drafted some ideas for our head office based on your feedback.
He appreciated the input and rewarded the French with the addition of a new hot snack to our menu. It won't be available anywhere else. Isn't that nice?
So
that's great. Good for you.
We're starting to sell this today. Can you guess what it is?
Let me
give you a hint. It's delicious by itself or with soy sauce or mustard? It's a specialty from the Nagoya area.
Goes well with soy sauce or mustard, you say.
Not that. Pretty sure it was this one.
Oh, I think I got it. It's in miso cutlets.
Bingo! So starting today, we'll be selling yummy miso cutlets. Yay!
Can't wait to try one.
I really like them too. Oh, and the reward for guessing correctly is our brand new miso cutlet lunch set.
Nice! I'm not sure what it's used for, but okay.
You're welcome. Besides, it's thanks to your input that we have this on our menu now. I can't thank you enough.
Yeah.
You give me too much credit. Besides, look at you. You've become a model employee and you're excellent at customer service as well.
You think so? Well, I guess I'm not as nervous around customers anymore.
Not only that, but the head office likes your ideas too. Who knows? You could be the manager of this store soon.
No way. I have so much more to learn before I can even start thinking about that. But if I'm getting better at my job, I have you to thank for that.
How so?
You were so scary looking that I was terrified of you at first, but we managed to become friends. Since then, I don't get jittery around other people anymore. Chatting with customers over the deal became so easy.
Come on, I'm not that scary, am I?
Well, anyway, I hope I can return the favor by making Popo your favorite store. Please keep shopping with us.
Nice. And that should be the sector almost complete. Yes, I know the Leisure King is probably waiting for me right around the corner.
Oh, Kiryu-san, I heard from other customers that you work in real estate. Is that true?
Oh, yeah, it is.
That's perfect, you see. We've been looking for a reliable real estate company to manage our location. Would you be interested?
Absolutely. That would be great. Are you sure about this, Tom?
Of course. You seem dependable and you're a regular customer. What more could we want?
Nice, nice. Time to finally go and go around the corner, I guess.
Excuse me?
Hey, you're such a cute puro ser again.
Please, don't call me that anymore. I completely stepped away from that scene.
Oh, is that so? Good for you. And what are you doing here? Have you started up a new business or something?
Well, it's about that, you know. You could help with your own business if you want.
What? Help would be great, but you're still in high school, right? I'm not sure you can employ a high school student.
I'm no ordinary high school student. I have connections and experience built up from my Burusera business. I can help you with distribution logistics and whatever else your company might need.
You make a good point. Besides, it's better for you to help a legit company instead of peddling parties.
Exactly, glad we agree. I look forward to working with you.
Recruiting managers. Nice. Probably gonna need more managers soon. Yeah, likewise.
I did. This will let me get a little closer to him.
Did you say something?
No, I didn't say a thing. Yeah, you're so noisy. Tsum tsum dere tsum
dere tsum tsum. Right, let me get some juice just in case I have to voice anything else. Oh no, that guy too. I am a sama cosmi masochist as well. I'm big, I'm a slave, and I say.
Thank you for your help at the playroom the other day.
I will help.
It's that day, Ayusam has reached a whole new level as a dominatrix. Perhaps it's thanks to you.
That's great.
There are no words to express my humblest gratitude to you. So instead of words, I would like to thank you with deeds.
Deeds?
The word on the street is that you're running a business. I thought perhaps I'd be able to use the skills from my day job as a consultant to serve, help you.
Whoa, you're a consultant? I never would have guessed. But sure, I'd love to get your help.
The more street list you are on the streets, the more likely you are to be a freak on the streets. I guess?
Oh, he's pretty good actually.
Not even gonna...
Yeah, no. Lastly, there's this guy.
Oh, you helped me with Mon deal.
Oh, yeah. You're the guy who gave me the password. Lilian was it.
Right. Lilian, I was looking for you.
What? Why? I don't want any trouble.
You're a man who gets things done. You helped me with more deals.
Look, I appreciate your help with the password, but I don't want to get involved in your other deals. Sorry.
Oh. Any you say that, but I do not give up. If I help, you will change mind someday. So I help with your business.
Having someone like you with your knowledge of the underworld would actually be a pretty big help.
Yes, help you I can. Okay, it is settled. I work really hard.
Security staff. Huh, is that
good or bad? Just according to plan. Now I am on inside. One day I make him mine.
Hey, you know I heard of that, right? Well, whatever. Thanks for the help. Well, we got a few more people. That's nice.
I think I'm still missing a miracle thing. Mr. Miracle?
Well, whatever.
Ah, Mr. President.
What's the matter? Why are you so flustered?
Someone who works for the Leisure King came by. His name was Takeshita, I think?
Daddy.
What happened? Did he try anything with you?
No, he had a message for you. Come to the karaoke bar.
Karaoke bar?
Yes, what do you think he wants?
I have no idea, but we're talking over a lot of his territory recently. He's not going to take that line down. Okay, I'm going to check it out.
It could be a trap. They might resort to violence again.
Yes, that's why I'm going to check it out. Don't worry.
But still, please be careful.
The Leisure King's waiting at the karaoke. Time to go.
But first... Oh, hey!
Hello, Dorse Kamiya-san.
Hello.
I love your show. Regular listening.
Thank you.
I can't mention any names, but I met a miraculous global superstar the other day.
A global superstar? Could he be the one?
Being around this person, I understood why they were a superstar. It was like they had this aura around them.
Yeah, I'm a huge fan myself.
I somehow ended up helping out on the superstar's video show and appeared as an extra.
Are you serious? Even I'm envious of you, Kazuma.
Yes, the entertainment industry is a tough place.
Wow, Judgment Kazuma-san, that's just amazing. You might have been vague about the name of this miracle superstar, but I think I got your number. It sounds like you already got a lesson on how savage the entertainment world can be, Judgment Kazuma. All I can say is, don't stop until you've had enough. Wow.
Congratulations!
Oh, that was the third time we featured the postcard from Judgment Kazuma. Congratulations!
I finally made it. Thanks, Torsic.
A special reward to celebrate Judgment Kazuma's achievement. I have a little surprise for him.
A surprise? Why? Marina, someone sent the door. Will you get it, please? I'm in the middle of something here. Never mind. Is she not here? Fine. Whoever this is has to the absolute worst time.
Hello, how's it going?
Look, I'm in the middle of something. Come back some other time.
Yeah, yeah. Oh no, hold on a second, please. Are you by any chance, Kazuma?
Is that any way to address someone you've never met?
How are you?
Wait, I know that voice.
Indeed I am.
I am your host, Dorse Kamiya.
Dorse Kamiya?
As in, also the postcards?
No, no, there. This is what I meant when I had a surprise for you, Josh Mankasikun. It really is.
Congratulations!
Josh Mankasikun, here is your prize for getting your postcards on tier 3 times. Congratulations! Hercules Gloves. Orsagami-san, may I shake your hand?
Hi!
Of course! Josh Mankasikun, thank you for always writing in. I love those stories of yours. Okay, I should be going. Goodbye and see you next time. Alright, I got an A. That's one hell of a surprise. Right, what did I get? Oh, hey, and there's the supply of AI water. I guess it did arrive. Anyway, equipment. No. Yet. Oh, I just had to. Okay, I'm silly. Oh, interesting. And that's actually quite a good of various defenses as well. But that might be useful. I might just switch to that one whenever I'm in actual combat. I could also just use this one. Yeah, for now. If I want to get in a fight, it shouldn't be too difficult to do so anyway. And now, let's look at this. Oh, damn it. Oh well, over to the karaoke bar. What's that again? Wrong button again. Right. The high tech land, cut fight cloth, add things, and the circuit. I need to get back to that at some point. That's the disco club. That's the other high tech land. I'm not going to shogi parlor. Chat. Karaoke bar, okay. Once again, going the wrong way, twice in a row. Oh, yeah. I think it was this place? Yep. I think that's everything, right? Yeah. I got the whole region, now I just need to increase my shares, I guess? And then battle it out in each city. I am not apologizing. So this way. Now that I think about it, I haven't seen Shakedown in a while. Kinda sad now that I'm finally ready for him. I think I might be ready for him. How's my money anyway? I should probably like abilities. Could get that and get a skill. Probably would be.
bring S combo. Okay. I'll try to keep that in mind. That would also be nice. Yeah, I'll probably start getting those soon. Oh, hey, speaking of which. Hey, you. Found you. Hey, you. Damn it, not the guy I wanted to see. Glad you're here. I need cash to make my dreams come true. I told you, I'm not giving you money. But go ahead and try to take it by force, if you're able. Good to see we're on the same page. That was my plan. Ow. I should have known. Ow. Okay, let's do this. Okay, how do I shoot again? That's not how. That's how. Get cocky. No te vengo a risquear. How's that? Oh, maybe you'll think twice about trying to shake me down for good. It was a good fight. I knew the path to becoming the strongest land creature wouldn't be a walk in the park. Don't tell me you're serious about the strongest creature. I lost this time, but I'm not giving up. You'll see me again, stronger than before. You'd better get some cash ready for next time. Use the umbrella and use the spirit gouge. Which one's the spirit gouge? I'm not sure what crazy ideas he's got in his head, but he's damn strong. I can't let my guard down next time. Yeah? No kidding. That was painful. Where was I going to go? Oh yeah, karaoke. Let me save first and store that fish and probably the turtle too. Not sure what to even use that on. Or for or whatever. Oh well. On to the karaoke bar. Here? And it was here. This karaoke bar must be where the leisure king wants to meet. Am I ready for this? About as ready as will be, I guess? Alright, here it goes. I mean, come on, we just feed Mr. Shakedown, it can't be that bad. Favorite song, huh? Woohoo, you're amazing, boss!
Oh, Kiryu's here. Hey, Kiryu-san, long time no see.
Why do you call me out here like this?
Come on, relax. I figured we could just hang out and have a good time. Maybe play a little game.
Okay.
Ah. Yeah. Do something to 5 billionaires to pass the time. To keep things fresh. We each bet a part of our turf. Whoever wins gets a share of the loser's area. What do you think? Exciting, isn't it?
That's crazy. You could take a big hit to your business if you lose.
That's what makes it fun. I made my money in pachinko, buddy. It takes more than a little risk to scare me.
So what's this game you're talking about?
It's this.
Karaoke?
Yeah. These karaoke machines are getting pretty high-tech these days. This bad boy scores your singing on a scale of 1 to 100. We're gonna battle it out with this scoring system. Whoever racks up more points wins. How's that?
Well,
hey. What, you chicken or something? And what a wuss, or maybe you're just stone deaf, eh?
It'd be painful if I lost a part of my holdings, but if I won, I could grow my share. Maybe I'll take him. Fine, I'll accept your challenge. I'm confident in my singing abilities.
That's what I'm talking about. Alright, I'll kick things off. The song is Judgment from Shinpan.
Well, is it from Shinpan or is it just Judgment in Shinpan?
Hey, I got 80 points. Not too bad, I guess. Okay, you're up next. And if you get the same score as me, I'll still let you win.
Got it. I'll show you how this song's supposed to sound.
Hey, I'm looking forward to it.
It is Judgment.
Compete to get a higher score in Lizard Karaoke. If you score 80 points or higher, you win, and increase your share of the Treasure King's area by 10%.
Ah.
Makes sense. So basically, it will take less time. Well, looking at my high score, I think I got this. Oh, hey, you Dunch. Welcome to the stream.
Also, I really want this game to get on PC. You know, the game named Judgment.
Yeah, Nishiki was there too.
Almost perfect.
Hey, I even increased my score.
Karaoke game. I made one mistake.
So, how's that, Leisure King?
Oh, hey, one second. Looks like I did okay.
No way. How can a meathead like this sing with a great voice like that?
As promised, I'll take a share of your area.
Damn it!
Ooh, getting close.
This isn't good, boss. He's already taken a lot of our turf. Now we have to give him even more. Shut up! Don't you think I know that? Anyway, I've still got a backup one. Listen, Kiryu-san, playtime is over. I'm gonna bring my A-game from now on. What you took from me, I'll get it all back. I'll spare no expense. You've been warned.
Let's see what you've got.
Later, man. If we meet again, that die might be your last. If you wanna avoid that, it's not too late. Get out while you can.
Sounds like the Leisure King's getting serious. Things could be coming to a head soon.
You could say so, yeah. Right, time to head back home, I guess, and... the changing camera is kind of an issue. Oh, hey, bitches. You're in my way. Yeah, don't you? Things are getting lit in there. Really? I just beat up Yakuza and you think you can take me over? There you go. Untouchable. How's my CP, by the way? Already getting high again. Okay, so this one. Okay, that's not the kind I'm supposed to interrupt. I really don't need any more tissue papers, thank you very much. Okay, now I can... Oh. President Kiryu, what on earth is this? Oh, the Eha water's here.
Mm-hmm. Eha water?
Yeah, if you drink this water, it removes impurities from your blood and improves your circulation. It will also leave your skin supple and smooth and cooking. Mm-hmm. You want to buy some too?
It's an illegal sales method that attracts more and more buyers through its own network. How could you fall for something like this?
Actually, I was just coming to drink hot tea, Eha Water.
Come on, Mr. President. Eha Water, more like woohoo. Eha, more like haha. They bleed you dry, Kiryu-san. I can't believe it. I'm gonna throw this weird water away.
Hey, wait. I guess I've been handled. Yeah, it was kind of to be expected. You could still drink it. Just saying. Nice.
Only about the game.
Okay, so. Can't invest into that. Let's see.
Rank up.
Yep. Okay, can we help us? Okay, so
one.
Nice.
Sukiyaki. It's where? Yukinyuki Academy, huh? Whatever, I'll spend more. I don't care. Yeah, he's just got a better ability rank overall anyway. Hiroshima design. Alright, he's actually really good at that one. There's a kefu. There's only that. Only really one option anyway. More ranks. Yeah, owning everything makes it quite a bit more, huh? Okay, so yeah, he's got like all the financial saving. And what about here? Oh. Yeah, he's good. Right. Start collection. Share 95%. Well, that shouldn't take long. I'm gonna wait a little bit in between episodes, just let that... Actually, I can get a new ability from the beast, so I'm gonna do that next episode, and yeah, anyway, laters!